my testimony, everybody. How God favored me in spite of my enemies. And if God did it for me, he'll do the same thing for you. Don't worry about your haters. Your haters can't do nothing with you. Listen to these words.
Love is patient, caring. Love is kind.
Love is felt most.
Love is felt most when it's genuine.
Genuine.
But I had my share of love abuse.
Manipulated.
And its strength
misused.
And I can't help
but to give God glory.
When I think about my story,
oh yeah, y'all, I got a story to tell.
And I know
you favored me.
Because my enemies,
they did try,
but they couldn't triumph
over me.
Yes, they did try,
but it didn't work.
I'm
still here. I'm still alive.
I'm still blessed.
On my way to my destiny.
Because the favor of God is on my life.
Let me tell you about love.
Love is patient.
Is patient,
caring.
Love is kind.
Is kind.
Love is felt
is
most
when it's genuine.
I had a whole lot of people in my life
I've had my share of love,
who abused my love.
They
manipulated it.
And
took the strength of it
and
tried to misuse it.
But
I can't help
but
to give God glory today.
When I
think about all I've been through,
and
I still came out on the
winning side.
I don't know about you, but
I know
that he favored
me.
Because
my enemies,
they did
try.
Sing it, y'all.
But
they couldn't triumph
over me.
Because great is
he that is in me
than he
that's in the world.
That's what they did.
That's what
they did.
They told
a whole lot of lies.
But
God favored me.
My character.
My
integrity.
My faith
in God. He favors
me. But it would
not fall.
Would not bend.
Won't
compromise.
God
favored
me.
I spoke
life
and prosperity.